It's a Wonderful Life, Scrooged,
Home Alone. I definitely watch the mini Disney ones.
I think it was The Married Man or something. Nicolas Cage was in it, and he ends up seeing his life as a single guy or as a married guy. It was
what's the one with the train and the hot chocolate? I can't remember what it's called right now, but it's really cute.
The Family Stone. Love it, love it, love it, love it.